Hi everybody, how are you? Today in this video, I'm going to review the Body Shop Tea Tree Skin Clearing Toner. This is the first ever expensive toner that I have invested in, and I have paid like 795 rupees for this toner. Yes, really 795 rupees, and this is a really small bottle. And I was hearing a lot of good things about this toner, that's why I got this toner. And I have used like this much quantity as of now, like I have been using for like I think 15 days. Let's discuss about the packaging first. This comes, the Body Shop toner comes in a clear small plastic bottle. This is a regular bottle, this is not any fancy bottle, I don't find it any fancy. And then there is this flip open cap, and you can like extract the toner whatever quantity you need it. And even if like you want to use some more, then you can open it and then use it. But I normally like open the flip open cap and then I'm good to use it. And yeah, so if I talk about packaging is okay. Like it's not that really superb kind of thing, like you are paying 795 rupees. So I don't say that packaging was like really extraordinary. It's just simple basic packaging like normally any other toner or any other company products come into. But yes, since it is Body Shop, so yeah, there is a hype about it. Just feel like what brand has to say about their product. Body Shop says that it is suitable for blemished skin, sweeps away traces of impurities for clearer looking skin, leaves skin looking mattified, infused with Tamanu oil. I don't know what is Tamanu oil, but I'm hoping that this is going to be some nice. So I normally use it like in the morning at times. Or sometimes even I use it like once I come back from work, after I wash my face using my face wash, then I use this toner by dropping like few drops on the cotton and then wiping all my face. Okay, let me tell you one thing. Have you ever like used Savlon or Dettol? I wouldn't say Dettol. Dettol is like more stingy, but I would say Savlon. Have you ever used Savlon on any cuts, any burn? The same way, the same stingy sensation that Savlon used to give you, the same sensation, the same burning sensation I felt when I first applied this toner all over my face. I was like, my face is burning. Literally, I mean, this gets little stingy sensation because it is really strong, and I would advise you that you just maybe dilute it a little or use really less quantity, because I use like full cotton when I used it first time. So yeah, so when I applied it, and the good thing was that it was able to like remove all kind of all traces of dirt. Like when I came from washroom, like after washing my face after drying the towel, I felt like my face was looking really clear. So once I used this toner on a cotton pad and to clean my face, I felt like, you know, my skin has become more clearer. I mean, even after wash, it was not looking that clear, and after usage of the toner, my skin looks so clear. This was definitely a surprise for me because I wasn't expecting that. And yes, this toner is especially, not just this toner, but a lot of toners are especially designed for oily acne based skin, like acne prone skin, because oily skin people or combination skin people are more prone to like acne. So yes, this toner is especially for the people with blemished skin or acne prone skin. Once you keep this bottle like stay, there is this white color substance which like settles in the bottom like a sedimentation process, but you have to always like shake this bottle to actually use this product. And if I talk about the smell of this product, I don't like this. I don't like the fragrance at all. This is like really strong, herbal kind of fragrance, very really strong herbal. This is not like on the good notes, it's like slightly on not so good note. So I'm not happy about like its fragrance. Only thing which I like about this product was that it was able to give the clearer look to the skin. When you use this product for like 15 days 20 days, you will feel a lot of difference in your skin. You will feel that yes, it is doing wonders to your skin. Finally, I'm summing up the review. This toner is effective in cleansing your skin from within. Like, I think it's really effective in like opening your clogged pores. It's really effective. It works as an antibacterial, and it is effective in removing like all kinds of pollution, dirt from your skin, and like it like pulls away the all dirt and pollution from your skin, which is a really great thing. And if you can see, like my skin has started looking like really clear even in these like hot and humid summers, thanks to like these type of products. Like my skin is looking really clear. Not so good part about is that the packaging is like really basic packaging. I don't feel that this is like some kind of special packaging, but yes, the detailing sticker like gives it really nice look, and plus the Body Shop name. And another thing that, yeah, it's really expensive. $7.95 is too much, because this, provided this is really small bottle, this is just 60 ml bottle, and I feel that this is really expensive. I know that it's coming from renowned brand, but still, like $7.95, I feel that it's too much. So I wish that their product was little slight. Another thing which I didn't like is that the stingy feeling, like it irritates, it burns your skin, which is not a good thing. I don't like that. So if you are looking forward to buy a toner, I will say that if you have like really blemished skin or oily or acne prone skin and you are fed up of other toners, then try this toner. If you are like happy with your other toners, I won't advise you to like spend your hard earned money on this toner. If you can really afford it and like it's easy for you to buy this toner, then only spend your money. Otherwise you can go for like lot of other options. There are so many other organic toners available in the market which are doing very good job. So yeah, if I will give it this product a rating of 3 out of 5, and yeah, overall it's okay. It's a good product. I'm not saying that the performance wise it was bad. Performance wise it's good, but there are other factors also which I felt that could have been improved. So that was about the review. I hope that this review was helpful. Please leave your comments, suggestions in the comment section below. Also, let me know what was your experience with this product, if you have already used it or if you buy after watching my video. And also, please let me know what type of videos or what type of reviews you want me to do. And yeah, I think that's it. So I hope that this review was helpful. Please don't forget to hit that red button, that subscribe button, and stay tuned to my channel. I will be back soon with another video. Till then, take care. Bye.